Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Monique and I'm from the Netherlands. That is why my channel is called Dutch Monique. I want to say a very special welcome to my new subscribers. Very nice that you've joined my little YouTube family. Yeah, you're very welcome. And today I have for you the battle of the boxes. I have the content of my three boxes here right beside me. I received three beauty boxes each month. I received Look Fantastic. Well, there's a plane, as you can hear. If you hear any noise on the background, it's a very warm day here in the Netherlands and my window is open. So there is a possibility you hear some noise on the background. And I'm not living very far away from Amsterdam, from Schiphol. With the car, it's 20 minutes drive, so usually the planes, when they are coming down, they go over the city where I live to the airplane, so to Schiphol. So, well, that's the noise you can hear. And sometimes when we sit in the garden, we can almost touch the airplane. But that is a whole different story. Let me start. At the beginning, I receive three boxes. I receive each month the Look Fantastic, I receive Goodie Box, and I receive Style Tone Box. Look Fantastic is from England and ships worldwide. Goodie Box is original from Denmark and it ships to the Netherlands, Belgium, Germany, Finland. And they are working to, they want to expire more, so maybe in the future also to England. So I really wish you this box, it's a very nice box, so I hope that they soon will be going to England. There's a goodie box, and then I have a Style Tone box, and that is a Dutch subscription box, and that as far as I know, that is only in Belgium and the Netherlands, not in Germany, as far as I know. So, the Look Fantastic is I pay €15.50 for, because I have a 12-month subscription running. The goodie box costs me €19.95 and they don't offer a 3, 6 or 12 month subscription, so you can reduce in price, but they if you give an if you leave on their website, you can log in your account and you can leave a comment about the products, and then you, for each product, you give a review. Yes, that's the word. You give a review, you get 10 points, and when you have reached 333 points, you can exchange that for a free box. And Style Tone, you can take it each month, then it's €17.50, I believe, maybe 17, yeah, oh, between 17.50 and €18. You could take a 3 or 6 month subscription, and that is cheaper. I think I pay, I have a 6 month subscription, and I think I pay €15 something. And you pay that in one time, so you pay one and then you get 6 months your products. Okay, I hope that it's all clear. Oh, and the Style Tone box, must say that it doesn't come in a box, but it does come in a small box that fits in your leather box, so you don't have to stay at home. It always has 5 full-size products, and it's all cruelty free. So that is the thing I like very much about that box. It's really one of my favorites, the style tone. Okay, well, let's start with the box that comes first, and that is the Look Fantastic. I always receive the Look Fantastic in the first week of the next month. The goodie box is mostly around between the 15th and the 20th, so in the middle. And the style tone is around the 10th of the month. Okay, the Look Fantastic. The first thing we received was the sneak peek of the month from This Works Hyaluronic Serum. Haven't used it yet because I am using another serum at the moment. A day cream. A night cream from Madara. Haven't used it yet. It will be used. I haven't used it yet because I am using another night cream at the moment. Received from Monuspa body cream. And I'm thinking of putting this in a giveaway because the smell, there's a rose scent in it and I don't like rose. So maybe, well, I must think about it a little bit, but I think I will put it in a giveaway. Received a tool. I'm always happy with tools. Very beautiful blush brush. Very nice. This one. And we received from Sleek Matte Me lipstick. I'm doing that in a giveaway because I already have a lot of this color. I have a lot of it. And it's a matte. And I don't really like matte lipsticks. So. And then the last item of the box. Those vitamins. I don't like them. I don't like receiving vitamins in my beauty boxes. If I want to use vitamins, and I do use a vitamin supplement, it's a multi-supplement. But if I using vitamins, I want to buy it myself. And look at the size of this. It's huge. And I have no problem with swallowing medication, but this is huge. And I've took two or three of them, and then I burped and I taste this. No, don't like this. And you know, there are a lot of people who are using medication and they can't use this because it doesn't combine with their medication. So that's why I don't like receiving this in beauty boxes. I think it's a lost product. Okay, I won't say anything more about it. Okay, then the style tone. I received in it a strawberry yogurt mask. Or in the Netherlands we call this aardbeien yoghurtmasker. It's a new Dutch word. Strawberry aardbeien. We received from Bella Pierre an eyeshadow palette. We received this before in the Look Fantastic box. I gave it then away. Bad English. The last palette I gave away. This is the color scene, and I will probably give this also away because I have enough of these colors. So. Received the concealer. Very, very pleased with this concealer. Very nice. It doesn't go into the fine lines. It's moisturizing. Very, very nice one. Also, in the style tone box, there was a brush from from Creative Cosmetics. Very nice soft brush. I think I will use this. And a lip gloss. I have been using this from Seraphine. This is the one. I liked it, but it has a little bit of a chemical scent to it. But it is a beautiful gloss. There we go. So, I like this one. Very nice on the lips, not sticky, not just nice. So, well, that was the goodie box. No, the Style Tone box. Those boxes. I'm all confused. And then the goodie box. In the goodie box we received a heel mask. Haven't used it yet. It will be used. If I have the time. I don't have the time. It's today. I have to work. Tonight I have the evening shift. So I work a couple. The next 4 weeks. Over 4 weeks I have a vacation. But the next 4 weeks I'm working 6 days a week. And you don't have to feel pity or sorrow for me. Because at the end of the month when I get my paycheck, I will be very pleased with it. But yeah, other colleagues are now on vacation. So yeah, you need to help each other. So I'm working 6 days now. Okay, heel mask. A deodorant that was in this box. It was in a little jar. I like it. It looks like smashed potato. Yes. Yes, that's the substance. If you pick it up, you pick a little bit up and you put it on your arms. And I must say, I like it. I was a little bit disappointed that I received the neutral one, because I like a scent on my deodorant, but the product itself is fantastic. Will I buy this again? Yes, and then I will pick one with a scent. I wanted to say flavor, but that is something else. So I love this. Also received from Niobe hand cream. I saw that the people in England have received this one in their glossy box, but with a wooden lid. I have a white lid. I like the hand cream. It smells nice. The only issue that I have with it is that I have to... Where do I put this when I apply the hand cream on my hands? I prefer... Oh, let me grab it. This kind of things on my hand cream. I prefer this. But that's my preparation. The product itself is fantastic. It's really, really nice. I'm using this, my hand cream that I'm using at the moment. Then I have received from Lavish Care an ocean mist. Very nice. It smells nice. It's a hairspray. I have used it today. And it's a sea salt spray. Love it. Really nice. It's a big bottle, so yeah, like it. Next item was a nail polish from Gush. Beautiful color, little silver gray. Not using it yet. It's standing ready for 4 weeks. It will be used. because I'm not allowed to wear nail polish. It's not hygienic. If something comes off and I'm busy doing a wound, yes? Somebody has, well, you don't want to have that. No. And then the last item was this pink lip gloss from Payes. Payes is a brand that I receive a lot in Dutch subscription boxes. I received a lot in the goodie box and also in the Staton. Because in Staton we received this, and that was also from Payes. So well, these were the boxes of the month July. I must say, I liked all of them. Even the Lookfantastic, except for this. But I think the winner this month is the goodie box. And mainly because I like it that the goodie box has innovating products. So like this. Last month they had a shampoo bar. Not a bottle, a soap bar, like soap bar for your hair. And I like that they're doing that. I love that. Favorite products of the Lookfantastic? The brush. Favorite product of Styletone, the concealer. And the favorite product of the goodie box, the sea salt. Yeah, it's close call from this, but the sea salt is my favorite product. So yes, well, those were the products. Well, I haven't used everything yet, but it will all be used, or some things, items will go in giveaways, but I think it was a good month, July. So, well, let's see what August will bring. It's tomorrow, the 1st of August. I don't know when you will see this. You will see this video maybe Sunday or Monday. Well, then we're starting all over again. I'm expecting the Lookfantastic to be first. So we'll see. You'll see me soon again. Have a very nice day. Be kind to each other and stay safe. Bye.